finger right here to keep the top from flipping off, because sometimes I have to jostle it to get the beans to go down. This is set to 1, the slow speed. And I don't set it on the counter because it makes too much noise and the weight of the drill is too heavy for that rubber or that plastic grommet. So I just hold it so that the weight of the drill is not real heavy on the top. This tells you how much battery you have left before you have to go charge it.